not a lockdown. It's just a curfew.
All this because of one group.
It seems like a lockdown to me.
The city doesn't want the riots in Gotham to spill out.
Peter can pull his ID up and bring him to the
Otar, it's Adam Jensen.
Miss. To what do I owe the pleasure of this call?
You owe me a favor. I'm collecting.
Of course. You have been a very valuable associate, and I will be happy to reciprocate. But not over the Infolink.
Where? The casino?
The casino is closed tonight because of this ridiculous curfew. You will find me in the Valley Theater on Zagivatlem Street. The men will be told to expect you.
Thank you.
You shouldn't be outside tonight, Adam. Prague is no longer safe.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm looking at a police barricade right now.
They will not let you pass. But I can help with that. I suggest you take cover.
Eliza, what do you have in mind? Somewhere.
Now is your chance to get past them. Be careful, Adam. I do not want to lose you again.
Going in, Clank. No one will hurt you. Unless you do something stupid. behind the doors of the main area. you don't seriously think you still need to be out.
Я занят. А теперь нахуй пошел. Позвони.
Другом не интересуйся.
Мне нужен отпуск.
Thank you. carry any more cement bags in here. Not know what I would do.
Getting killed because you got sloppy.
Huh.
Лав.
That was fucking crazy.
Starting to feel like a weight on the eye.
So are you a supporter then of United Nations Resolution 547?
No, this doesn't feel good.
This search is fruitless.
I will handle it as usual.
You have no right to do that here.
I have things to do.
I do not mind telling you, I hate dancing for these goons. Not much choice in the city, though. They control the trade, just about everything else. Not much choice in the city, though. They control the trade.
Proč mě musíte otravovat? Nemám čas. No ahoj. Ty nepatříš do rodiny.
Ты лучше проваливай, а то вдруг у кого-то палец на крючке начнёт чесаться.
You looking for a good time, sweetie?
Great. Not bad enough these losers are pawing at me all night. Now an orc.
By the scowl on your face, I bet you have something important to do. I might be
around. Shouldn't you be rioting with the others?
Or better yet,
run out into traffic and let the cops have a shot at you, prick.
Thank you.
Take your acts of terror somewhere else.
Cannot help.
Может бояться ее разозлить.
Do not mind the dirty looks we're getting from the bouncer.
Чего? Минуту.
There's just never enough time.
Она у нас на зарплате. Стриптизом занимается, чтобы на юриста выучиться.
Some water would be great right now. I shouldn't have taken that tab. I think I'm going to throw up.
I think we are clear.
God, I hope I don't look that skeevy. If my boyfriend finds out about this, he's going to kill me.
You have grown soft.
Some water would be great right now. This place is nicer than the last time I saw it.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
I could nap.
Shadows.
Your loud mouth will get us killed one day.
I'm not sure I'm allowed to with anyone outside the family. Sorry. You can try me at the Queen when the streets are
just
open again.
Just know that no matter what,
I think I'd like
we
that.
Are still watching you.
Překvapuje mě, že tě sem pustili. Je známo, že rodina Dvaly nemá algy ráda. Mně je to šumák. Teda pokud nemáš nějakou augmentaci, o který jsem nikdy neslyšel.
shop in pairs. Let's just get to the end of our shift, Grot.
Překvapuje mě, že tě jsem pustil. Je známo, že rodina v Duvali nemá Albira.
This search is fruitless.
Are you determined to die?
How did it ever come to this?
Interesting look.
We are not here for you. But are here to celebrate and make sure the Diwali have a good time. Leave me now before they get cross with me.
Think we are clear?
You're welcome here, for now. But do not get too comfortable. But do not get too comfortable.
Someone be here. Mr. Botcavelli says you may enter, that we should not start anything.
I do not see anything out of here.
2 years after the fact, the fear...
The way I figure, we are in the clear.
You should know. We are more than happy to finish anything you start, however. You are too cautious, Bratishka. You have grown soft.
You have worked with Mr. Botcovelli to right the ship. But that doesn't make you any less of an Uyobki to us. But that doesn't make you any less of an Uyobki to us.
If it isn't the clank of the hour,
we can't stop looking.
You did right by the Dwali. You did right by the Dwali. You did right by the Dwali.
I am convinced I will not find anything.
You did right by the Dwali.
These are the greatest concerns of the digital age. And we are made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank.
We are all now.
Hold your tongue.
Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate archiving company.
Around the clock, around the world. Always watching, because you are always watching.
Mr. Jensen, welcome to my theater.
Your theater? Are you the leader of the Dwali in Prague now?
Yes, and I owe much of it to you. Radich Nikoladze had no honor, and many of the decisions he made were bad for business. I've wanted to replace him for a long time, but he had two people spying on me. One died in the bombing, and the other was Galwa. With him out of the way, and with support from certain people in Georgia, all I needed was a powerful ally here in Prague, which you also arranged for me.
Masa Kadlak. So what happened to Radich?
He met with an unfortunate accident.
Occupational hazard. Now about that favor you owe me.
With pleasure. Name it.
Viktor Marchenko. Radich was selling weapons to his terrorist group.
Yes. Of all the shameful things in Radich's life, assisting those animals was the worst. The last thing he did for them was smuggle weapons and supplies into London. They're going to attack Santo's Og thing at Apex Center.
The Safe Harbor Convention, why would they do that?
I do not waste time wondering about the motives of disgusting lunatics. You are planning to stop them. I wish you success.
Miller, Marchenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Dwali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Promise we won't hurt you.
Do you hear that too?
Oh, are you scared?
A very powerful friend, you know.
I have things to do.
Based on your description, you must be dead.
Keep my guard up. I am certain whatever it was is gone.
Quiet.
Can't stop looking.
we don't miss anything.
Let's just get this over with.
Thank you. put up.
That Delvo might be out.
You can off on this kind of thing. You fully send it.
Got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Ogs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kind of goes against the idea of a one-